That's good movement forward here. And now the shot. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Slipping it through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Bonnet has to clear it. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Now Fernandinho. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time against a dogged defensive... Aguero! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Kyle Walker. Here's David Silva. Little private game between the two of them. It's Aguero. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Kyle Walker. Fernandinho. On to Sergio Aguero. In with a chance. No wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser.
Guardiola getting involved in those celebrations. He's always on the touchline, so always available to them.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Number 10, Matt Phillips, coming onto the pitch.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for Manchester City, number 19,
Leo Sané. To Barrett. Good defending. John Stones. Kevin De Bruyne. Sterling. Now this looks promising. It's Chadley. To Barrett. That's a Chadley. Barry. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Could be a price to pay if he loses possession now. Aguero, coming on strong and looking to play the... The Albion man has been deemed to have fouled. That's a free kick against West Brom. Shots on! Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, that's good defending. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Well, they're in a good position here. Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Sergio Aguero. Good forward play from them. Leroy Sapp.
He's got his shot off now.
Jake Livermore. Nessa Chadli. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Into the attacking third. I think he saw the look from the other player.
And shoots!
Sergio Aguero. What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock, plus, of course, added time. Kyle Walker. Silva played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Needs to stay cool now.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Substitution for Manchester City, coming off the pitch, number 18. Coming onto the pitch, number 20,
Jake Livermore. And here they are on the attack.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Silva. Aguero. Grzegorz Krychowiak. And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.